last, we have returned.
No. Oh no. Escort mission time.
If you know what is good for you, say no.
No.
Farah, we must press on.
That's not no.
I'm sure she will be all right.
Are you mad?
Yes.
She was begging for her life.
You help then.
She said there were others.
No, we can afford no more delays.
Good. Put her in her place.
What a dick.
These are your people.
No, they're not.
You are their prince. And yet you would leave them to suffer?
Go save the world.
That man has taken everything from me. And now that I have the opportunity to punish him, you want to delay me?
Yeah.
Have you forgotten what he did to you?
Probably.
But I...
You are burdened by a guilty conscience, Farah. He made you watch as your people suffered, unable to aid them. You are not to blame.
Oh.
Do not let it cloud your judgment.
It is not I who suffers from clouded judgment.
Hey, you twat.
You may choose not to help them, but you cannot stop me.
Yay.
I go to kill the vizier, to end this, while you run about applying bandages to axe wounds.
What?
Good riddance. He has been nothing but a distraction. Always getting into trouble and slowing us down. Finally, we can...
Nah.
What?
Something could happen to her.
Oh.
I cannot lose her again.
No, no.
Why did
no.
you jump?
So close.
That was a waste of skill. Look, now you can't get back up. It's a cutscene land.
Where have you gone off to?
So she had reached the grave.
Oh no.
He feared for her.
He feared for
Is
her.
Is this where I should resume the tale next time? For safety.
Oh, feared
Even
for her safety.
Even if it was just one person, at least now he thought of someone other than himself.
Yeah, really. Even if it is just that bitch. Hoo-hoo, blue! Bye. You died a little bit today. You could have died a bit more, but that was the best I could manage at the moment. Oh, fucking hell! Get up! Thank you. Oh, not again. More cutscenes. How did she do that? Oh, not again. More Dark Prince. How did he do that? I'm back with my hair. Your hair's on fire, man.
I cannot let Farah see me like this.
Good.
Worried she will prefer the new you?
Charred skin, glowing eyes.
Oh, no. Okay, something about her seeing him weirdly while he looks like this. Probably not a good idea. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oi, I killed all of you. There's a whole new host of them now. Ow. Ah! I don't get a bloody chance to do anything. Kind of. Ah. How about no? Da 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 da. Where do I go? Probably a dagger thing in the wall somewhere. But there isn't. Ah. But
better luck this time.
You've already played this bit. What do you mean, where do you go? You're just trying to act like you've never done this.
Is this necessary?
Yes.
You're sure?
Yes.
Yeah.
Fine. Waste your valuable time rescuing the princess.
I already am.
I can only imagine what the vizier is doing right now. Probably expanding his army, torturing innocent citizens, deciding what kingdom to conquer next.
Oi.
What he should be doing is dying.
I have not forgotten my mission.
Yeah.
You fooled me.
Shut up. Slow motion sand get. I don't need to look, thank you very much. Oh no, it's the women. I don't know what they're trying to do. They're trying to be cool. They're not very good at it, because they're women. And women aren't cool. I don't know, they can be. I'm only kidding anyway, obviously. Oi! Oi! Is that all of yours? Yeah, it is. Right, let us once again get somewhere. Which doesn't include up there. Oh my god, it really doesn't. Sorry, chair that contains sand. Oh, I think it was this one. Yeah, it was. Yo. I just can't be bothered to try and do the speed kill. You're too easy. Get up. Twister of Penitence. Oh no. Boy, I'm trying to do a Twister of Penitence before it goes away. All of his moves look the same. Oh no, afraid not. You don't even survive long enough.
I expected quite a bit more from you. But having the time, you were so focused, so dedicated.
So selfish.
Yeah.
Nonsense. You were simply trying to protect what was yours. Where's the fun?
Look around. All of this destruction is my doing.
Oh. Yeah, it is. You just ruin everything. No, you're not welcome here today. We're gonna have to go and deal with him, because he's an idiot. Don't shoot me through the cloth. Whoa, you almost did. What an idiot. Oh yeah. Soul absorbs. Oh look, some water. Don't go in it. Oh. Ah, morning stretch. Nom nom. Oh, I'm back. Is my arm okay? Yes. There's some sand over here. By the way, no there isn't.
Traipsing through a brothel while your city falls apart. That's not what I call heroic.
Is.
I am here for Farrah.
You're not here for her. You're here for you. She made you feel guilty and you hope to prove her wrong. Your reasons for being here are hardly selfless.
You do not know my motives, and you do not know me.
I am you. And the sooner you realize it, the better.
Lies. You aren't me, you're just in me. No! I must have touched him. Oh no, I ain't got weapons either. This isn't tasty. Right, I'll have to do this then, won't I? Oh, that still works. Even without a second weapon. Oi! You saw it coming. Oi! How dare you keep seeing it coming? Hello, lantern in my face. It's not very lovely to see you.
Farrah!
Oh.
What do you want?
Hi!
I have thought about what you said.
Not very long.
You are right. Hi.
Oh, blah, blah!
Can't you see we're in the middle of a conversation?
Yeah.
If you really do desire death, kindly wait your turn.
Oh, fine, I'm out of here.
I have killed most of the guards. Ah. It should be safe.
Sick.
Go and find the women. Free them. I will deal with her.
Sure's like. Oh, quick, I better get out of here. I don't think they've seen me yet. That was quite a good attempt at assassination, I've got to admit. Have we got a boss coming up?
Wonderful work. What? You return to save Farrah and then send her back into the thick of it while you run after this one. Oh. My hero!
You know as well as I do.
Yeah, I do.
Shall I continue my story from here if you are called away?
That the brothel is no longer dangerous. But if I do not kill that sand monster, she will pose a threat to Farrah.
Yes. That's very true, that is.